I'm often asked, how do I define effort in the sales process? And I think most people, when they think about effort, think about the number of hours they work. Did I work from 9 to 5, 8 to 6? Do I never stop working? And clearly that's one way of looking at effort. But I'm going to give you the single most important place where we need to focus our effort. And it has to do with our writing. Our effort involved in wordsmithing, in not only proofreading, but editing, in thinking about and being purposeful with the documents and the emails that we're sending people. What I find is people who are otherwise hardworking and they're putting in all kinds of hours are sending pretty crappy emails. They're sending a one-size-fits-all email to every audience segment, every potential customer, instead of doing what I do, which is to seriously consider every single person I send an email. And I will start off with an email that's this long, it'll expand to this long, and then I wordsmith it down to 2 words, but by the time I got it down there, which took hours, and it was painful, but when I send that, I get a response. Spend your effort working on improving your communication is the most beneficial place to apply your effort.